Yeah, gonna show our pride at old town McVay. Gonna embrace hard work each and every day. Gonna show our pride at old town McVay. Gonna embrace hard work each and every day.
Good morning, boys and girls, and welcome back to your Friday edition of the Morning Announcements. Today is Friday, August 28th. Today's weather is looking like a cool 84 degrees. There is an 80% chance of precipitation, so take your umbrellas with you again today, boys and girls. All right, now we'll turn it over to Miss Verdina for today's birthdays.
Hey there, McVay Pioneers. Good morning to you. This is Mrs. Verdina with your long list of birthday announcements. We have lots of birthdays to celebrate today and over the weekend, so let's go ahead and get started. Happy birthday today to Makai B and Rosali R, both in first grade. Happy birthday tomorrow to Addie C, who's in first grade as well. We also missed a new student's birthday who celebrated a birthday in August, on August 10th, which is Willem B in first grade. So happy birthday to all of you first graders. And we also have quite a few staff that we miss birthdays to, so I apologize for that. The following staff have celebrated birthdays in August: Miss Coonfair, Mrs. Drum, Miss Simmons, Miss Tresseline, Miss Reese, Mrs. Ebrecht, and today a celebration, happy birthday to Miss Trace. Happy birthday to everybody, and I hope you guys all have a great weekend.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Verdina. We hope all of those students have great birthdays today and this weekend. And now for our announcements. Students and families, please remember, if you need any technical support whatsoever, please make sure you are reaching out to your teacher and the school during this time. We also want to make sure that students and families understand that they should be doing one specials activity a day. That can be anywhere from a few minutes up to 40 minutes, but whether you choose gym one day, art the next day, music another day, you are to be doing one specials activity a day. And please let your teachers know if you have any questions about that. And now, because it is Friday, we have our weekly challenge segment. So what this is a challenge that Mr. Swain and I put out to you as principals for next week. We want to see you do this thing, and then we will be sure throughout the next week's announcements to put those in every so often to show our students in videos or pictures of them completing the challenge. So for today, the challenge for next week is send us in pictures of you working at home in your home classroom or your home workstation, whatever it may be, whatever setup you have, desk, tables, whatever else. We want to see you embracing that hard work during your remote learning at home. We can't wait to share those out on the announcements. And now for some shout outs.
All right, boys and girls, shout outs and kudos time. I want to start with a shout out to all the students and families for their hard work this week. The way you guys worked to navigate this new environment was amazing. Keep working hard, and we cannot wait to give out more shout outs to students next week. We also have a couple individual shout outs to give out. Layla from Mrs. Florence got a shout out for excellent work in math and was very brave to share her answer with her peers. That is a very brave thing to do. I know that's always a challenging thing for students, but I love that Layla had that confidence and that Mrs. Florence has created that safe environment where Layla felt comfortable sharing her answers with her peers. So great job to both of you. This one goes from Miss T out to Mary, as well as Evelyn and Brusk. You all got shout outs for working hard on your kindergarten assessments with Miss T. And then let's see, we got two more here. Eddie, you got a shout out from Miss Wagner for teaching the whole class some Spanish. Way to go, Eddie, that's awesome. And Landon and Andrea, you both got shout outs from Mrs. Powell for assisting Mrs. Powell in remote learning so that all the students could benefit. I'm telling you, I think these kids are better with technology than we are. So them stepping up and helping out is huge. So thank you to both of you. Great job to all of our students and everything that you put into this week and making it successful. Now for some kudos from Mr. Folan.
Awesome. We've got a couple kudos to give out today. The first one is going from Miss Wagner out to Mrs. Bilderback for helping her solve a Schoology problem. Great work, Mrs. Bilderback. Thank you for that. Miss Garcia is giving a kudos out to Miss Wagner and Mrs. Bechtel for being amazing teammates and helping her through her first week of teaching. Great job, first grade team. That is awesome. And finally, to close out the week, Miss T is giving a kudos out to her teammate, Miss Drum, for thank you for answering 500 texts a day and being the best teammate. You guys got this. And we agree, the kindergarten team, they definitely got this. They're amazing. So great job and being a supportive teammate. And now it is time to stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and Pioneer Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I choose to respect myself and others by listening and following adult directions, speaking appropriately, keeping hands, feet, and objects to myself, walking in the building, being prepared to learn. This is who I am, even when no one is watching me.
All right, boys and girls, great job on those pledges and great job on this week, that hard work. That brings us to the end of our announcements for today.
Wait, Mr. Swain, wait a second. What about the Friday special event that we've been telling all the students about this week? Did you forget about that?
I was hoping you all forgot about that one.
Oh, I don't think they forgot. And in fact, everyone's been asking about it all the way since last spring. And students, if you remember, last spring in our Pennies for Patients drive, you all raised over $4,000 for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. Well, it's time that we own up to some promises that we made. So let's take a look.
All right, boys and girls, here we are as promised. Thanks to your amazing efforts, raising over $4,000 for the Lymphoma and Leukemia Association for pediatric research. We are here outside of Red Bank Barbershop, where these gentlemen promised to take it really easy on me and go really aggressive on Mr. Bull. I'm just kidding. By the time this is all said and done, we're both gonna be hairless. So keep your eyes open and watch what comes next.
Thanks, McVay students. Looking good, McVay.
No, Mr. Swain, you gotta do it.
No, this was a mistake.
No, let's go.
I didn't mean it. Wow, it's a lot cooler out here now, isn't it? All right, boys and girls, great job on this first week of school. Things have gotten a lot cooler out here after Friday. You guys are doing an awesome job. Very proud of you. As always, remember, keep repping that Pioneer pride.
Gotta show our pride, show an effort because we tried. Positive attitude, show respect because we're not rude. We got integrity, doing good that you will see. Determined to be nice, yeah, that's how we live our lives.
Got that pioneer pride. Rep that pioneer pride. Got that pioneer pride. Rep that pioneer pride.